5:30 p.m. we received a 911 call to a residence around the 8500 block of County Road 223. Once we received the call, deputies arrived on scene. We located one person, victim, that was deceased. During the 911 call, we received information that there was multiple victims here that had been stabbed or shot. Upon arriving and finding the one person deceased, Coleman EMS transported the other two individuals to an area hospital. Since then, the coroner has confirmed that the second person has been deceased. We're working now with the coroner to notify the families. There is a third person that is in ICU. In the early stages of the investigation, we were able to locate a person of interest. This person of interest, through our investigation, was traveling I-65 northbound. We started coordinating with other law enforcement agencies north of Coleman County. And in Limestone County, we were able to locate this person of interest. And at this time, he has been detained in Limestone County. Investigators are still actively working the case. We're working with Limestone County to get further information on this person of interest that we believe is involved in this crime.